The much-awaited sub-4-meter compact SUV from Mahindra, the KUV100, has been launched in India starting at Rs. 4.42 lakhs. The car has been offered in 7 different variants, with the base variant being the K2 and the top spec one being the K8. While the entry-level price for the petrol version starts at Rs. 4.42 lakhs, price for the diesel variant starts at Rs. 5.22 lakhs. Coming to the car itself, the design of the KUV100 looks different from the recently launched TUV300. The car has somewhat of a crossover appearance, which will set it apart from its competition in the Indian market, such as the Maruti Celerio and Hyundai i10. From the sides, the car looks muscular with the square wheel arches and high-set fenders. As far as the powertrain is concerned, the KUV100 comes powered by a 1.2-liter 3-cylinder engine for both the petrol and diesel versions. But while the petrol engine gives out a peak output of 82 bhp, the diesel one gives out 77 bhp.